Uno.
The wonderful Rita Robots.
One day, Dorothy and Toto are in the house when the house go up in the air and fly away in a magic land.
Oh no, Dorothy!
The munchies are happy because the witch of the east is under the Dorothy house.
Go along the yellow road.
Dorothy wants to go home, so they must find the wizard of Oz.
The witch gives Dorothy the silver shoes. Dorothy and Toto go along the yellow road and talk to a scarecrow.
I want to be clever.
Come with us to find the Wizard of Oz.
Woof woof.
Dorothy and Toto and the scarecrow talk and Tin Woodman.
I want to help. I want to love.
Come with us to find the Wizard of Oz.
Woof woof.
Dorothy, Toto, the scarecrow, and the Tin Woodman talk to a big lion.
I want to be brave.
Come with us to find the Wizard of Oz.
Woof woof.
Go.
The five friends arrive to Emerald City. The friends talk to the Wizard of Oz.
I want to go home to Kansas.
I want to help.
I want to be clever.
I want to be brave.
First, you must kill Witch of the West.
The bad witch of the West lives in the land of the winters. You must kill the Tin Woodman
and
the Scarecrow.
Bring the girl
and the lion
to me.
The winged monkey obeys the bad witch of the West. One day, the bad witch takes the Dorothy's as a silver shoes. So Dorothy throws some water on the witch and she smells.
The lion gives the magic hat to Dorothy to calm the winged monkey.
You can help us.
They get Tin Woodman and the Scarecrow and take the five friends of the Emerald City.
They go to see the Wizard of Oz.
I'm sorry, I'm not a real wizard.
Oh no!
The Wizard of Oz helped the three friends.
Allora, I'm clever.
I have a heart.
I'm brave.
He falls there. Help Dorothy.
I feel sad.
A soldier tells Dorothy to go and host the witch of the south. She lies in the land of the Quadlings. So they go to the witch, carry the five friends to the good witch of the south.
Your shoes can take you home. Tap the shoes three times and say where you want to go.
I want to go to Kansas. Bye-bye, my friend.
Bye-bye!
Uncle Harry, I'm back from the land of Oz.
Welcome back, Dorothy.